fund it with Kickstarter.
Hmm.
Ruin has come to our family. You remember our venerable house? Opulent and imperial, gazing proudly from its stoic perch above the moor. I lived all my years in that ancient, rumor-shadowed manor, fattened by decadence and luxury. And yet I began to tire of conventional extravagance. Singular, unsettling tales suggested the mansion itself was a gateway to some fabulous and unnameable power. With relic and ritual, I bent every effort towards the excavation and recovery of those long-buried secrets, exhausting what remained of our family fortune on swarthy workmen and sturdy shovels. At last, in the salt-soaked crags beneath the lowest foundations, we unearthed that damnable portal of antediluvian evil.
So,
our every step unsettled the ancient earth, but we were in a realm of death and madness. In the end, I alone fled laughing and wailing through those blackened arcades of antiquity. Until consciousness failed me. You remember our venerable house? Opulent and imperial. It is a festering abomination. I beg you, return home, claim your birthright, and deliver our family from the ravenous, clutching shadows of the darkest dungeon.
Wow. Okay then. Darkest Dungeon is about making the most of a bad situation. Quests will fail or must be abandoned. Heroes will die, and when they die, they stay dead. Progress autosaves constantly, so actions are permanent. The game expects a lot out of you. How far will you push your adventures? How much are you willing to I was reading that! Anyway, hey there everyone, Omega Snake here, and welcome to my Omega First Impressions of The Darkest Dungeon. Now, I've been hearing a lot about this game, mostly among my circle of friends, including the Green Scorpion. He's been playing this game a lot, so yeah, I figure when it was on Steam sale, I figured, hey, might as well get it, see what all the hubbub's about. So, I have not seen anything about this game. I've only heard a little bit of it, and I heard that it's really, really hard, like Dark Souls hard. At least that's what I heard. So yeah, I have no idea what's gonna happen or what, but hey, that's what a first impression's all about, right? Alright, so anyway, let's get into this. Campaign. Click. Darkest. Oh, okay, that's the name. Oh, whoops. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Alright, campaign. And I was going to... Okay, so I'm going to delete this. Alright. Now what I was going to do... There we go. Alright. Alright, let's really start this now. Oh. Okay, there was a cutscene. Whoa!
You will arrive along the old road. It winds with a troubling, serpent-like suggestion through the corrupted countryside. Leading only, I fear, to ever more tenebrous places. There is a sickness in the ancient pitted cobbles of the old road. And on its writhing path, you will face viciousness, violence, and perhaps other damnably transcendent terrors.
Oh, great.
So steel yourself And remember, there can be no bravery without madness. The old road will take you to hell. But in that gaping abyss, we will find our redemption.
Man, this game is dark! Well, I guess that's why it's called The Darkest Dungeon. Might as well have been called The Darkest Story. Okay, well, I've seen darker things, but you know what I mean. With the stagecoach destroyed and the caretaker gone, you'll have to make the journey to Hamlin on foot. Alright. Map navigation. You're currently in a room. To move forth, click on another room on the map display. Alright. This will take me to the connecting hallway. Let's see. Okay. Seems pretty straightforward. Okay. Weapon, armor, skills. Desmond, Reginald. Let's see. Center map on party. Default party order. Okay. Alright, let's go.
Brigands have run up these lanes. Keep to the side path. The hamlet is just ahead.
While in a hallway, press D to move forward and or A to move back. If you prefer the mouse, you can click ahead or behind the party to move them. Alright. What does that mean?
Dispatch this thug in brutal fashion, that all may hear of your arrival.
Wow, dramatic as all hell! Kill the enemy! Combat is turn-based. Okay, turn-based RPG. On your hero's turn, click on a skill icon and then click on a highlighted target. If you cannot select a particular skill, it's because that hero needs to be standing in a different spot, or there are no valid targets. Mouse over the skill to see the requirements. Okay. Open vein. Grape shot. Let's see. Let's try grape shot. Shank. Let's see. A crusader. Let's see. Smite. Zealous accusation. Stunning blow. Bulwark of Faith. That's a buff. Let's see. Smite. Dodged it! Open vein. Now you're bleeding. Yeah! Down you go!
Fiend falls. A faint hope blossoms.
Each item, if you take it, will occupy space in your inventory. Mouse over items to see, show details about them. This works in your inventory too. Okay. Well, might as well take it all. Alright, let's go. Everything runs red. Let's see. Eat food to eat to restore health and save a hunger. Let's see. I don't know how to use it. Curios. While exploring, you'll often find interactive objects. Click or press W to investigate them. Okay. Let's see clearly where the ambushers camp. Ooh, they left some valuables.
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
Right. Finding stuff is only the first
test. Leave nothing unchecked. There is much to be found in forgotten places.
Right. Alright, so far so good.
An ambush.
Uh-oh.
Send these vermin a message. The rightful owner has returned, and their kind is no longer welcome.
Versus marked. Let's see, I better make him bleed. Alright. Alright, so blanket fire. Rain of whips. Oh, that's a cat of nine tails. Let's see. Stunning blow. Okay. Let's see. We need... Yeah! Oh, he's resistant to it. That's not good. Isn't there a way to heal? Let's see. Grape shot blast. Let's see. Smite. There we go. Alright, let's see. That grape shot blast worked pretty well last time. Point blank shot. Oh my god, it made. Woo! That was close! I lucked out there. Oh, this game look. Yeah, this game is definitely gonna be a hard.
Just size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade.
Nope. When most monsters die, they leave corpses. Corpses act as temporary obstacles and will eventually go away on their own. You can attack corpses to destroy them faster, but often a better option is to use a ranged skills, push or pull skills, and even corpse clearing special skills that some heroes possess. Monsters killed with bleed, blight, or crits will leave no corpses at all. Oh, I guess bleed ran out for him. Let's see. There's got to be a way to heal. Because I only got like 2 HP here. Blanket fire!
As life ebbs, terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves.
When a hero is reduced to 0 HP, they're at death's door. While in this state, they will suffer stat penalties, plus any further damage has a chance to kill them. Heal them to get off death's door. Sheesh. Okay, I need to get rid of him. Damn it! Oh god, I lucked out. He dodged it? Son of a... Okay.
Perched at the very precipice of oblivion.
Come on.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
That was close. Alright, take it all. After you completed the requirements of a quest, you have the option to return to town at any time. Just click the crest. You don't need to return to the starting room of the dungeon to exit. Oh, thank God. Let's return to Hamlet. Whoo! That was close. Oh, God. This... I can already tell that this game is gonna be... this game is gonna be pretty hard. Slugger. Oh, he gained a new skill. Nice. Medical ward treatments can sometimes wipe out more than they can
dismiss.
Welcome
home. Such as it is. This squalid hamlet, these corrupted lands, they are yours now. And you are bound to them.
Quest goals. Successfully complete your first foray into the ruins. Defeat the Apprentice Necromancer, Sorinus Prophet, Normal Necromancer, Fulminating Prophet, Necromancer Lord, Gibbering Prophet, Hag, Brigand 8 Pounder, Hag, Brigand 12 Pounder, Hag Witch. Jeez. It's a lot to do. Well, better get started then. Alright. Get help where you may. On any screen in the game, press it and hold H to see contextual help for controls in that mode. Try it while in town, exploring, fighting, camping, and more. Okay. Let's see, Stagecoach will recruit new heroes. Characters can be renamed or dismissed permanently from there. Let's see, Blacksmith, upgrade heroes' weapons, guild, upgrade heroes' combat skills, nice. Survivalist, camping skills, tavern, send heroes for stress relief. Giggity, I guess. Or the Abbey. Sanitarium, treat heroes' quirks and diseases. Nomad's wagon, purchase rare items. Ancestors' memoirs.
In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.
Oh, this is where you can see the clips you've already seen. Nice. Stagecoach.
Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear.
You will need to recruit all of these heroes to fill out a party of four.
A sister of battle, pious and unrelenting.
Nice.
What better laboratory than the blood-soaked battlefield?
While you're here, spend some time starting While you're here, spend some of your starting heirlooms on upgrading the Stagecoach network. This will increase the number of heroes available here in the future. Okay. Click plus to upgrade. Let's see.
More arrive, foolishly seeking fortune and glory in this domain of the damned.
Okay, before I continue, I really gotta say, whoever did the... Let's see, much more you can do in town right now, it's time to embark on a quest, okay. So, I have to say though, the voice is really good. Whoever did the voice actor for the narrator, is really good. Props to this guy. He really knows on how to hammer in the tension and how hopeless things are. So yeah, props to that guy. All right, so let's see. Choose me for the next expedition. Okay. Yeah, it looks like there's not much more I can do. The graveyard.
Most will end up here, covered in the poisoned earth. Awaiting merciful oblivion.
So that's where I will go to see who has died. Sanitarium. Okay. Alright. Let's do this.
A mecca of madness and morbidity. Your work begins.
Yep. This is where you select a quest and form an adventuring party of four heroes to embark on it. Click on quests to see their details. Drag heroes into the slots at the bottom of the screen. Okay. Yeah. Alright. Simple enough. Alright. The usual suspects. So what? Do they all get a team name? That's actually cool. Let's see. The estate map. Test yourself in the mad realm of your fallen ancestor. Take note of how the creatures have taken over, but don't delve too far. I guess that's the darkest dungeon. Alright. So, what is it?
The cost of preparedness, measured now in gold, later in blood.
Jeez. You want to take different supplies depending on what region you're going to, how long the quest is, and your own preferences. But always bring some food and torches. Try to bring at least 8 food and 4 torches. Okay. Alright. Let's go. Your first expedition into the ruins of your ancestry. Be curious. Be careful. Alright. So this game is looking really intriguing so far to me. But let's see how this goes. Right-click on a hero's image or portrait at any time to bring up a detailed panel showing all of the hero's quirks, skills, and resistances. Okay. Let's see. Quirks, Warrior of Light and Slugger, God-fearing, in town will only pray for stress relief. kleptomaniac, prone to stealing items. Okay. Let's see. Hard noggin, quick reflexes. Known cheat. Is not allowed to gamble while in town. That's funny. Marisco, resilient. Slow draw, -4 speed on the first round, and zoophobia. Oh wow, he gets more stressed when he's facing against beasts. Let's see. Seeker, pistol. Stress faster. -100% food consumed if stress is above 50%. Oh wow, she'll eat less food if she's stressed out. Ruins tactician. +15 damage while in the ruins. Nice. Misses the spot. Oh. She doesn't crit as much. Got it. Okay, guys, let's go. Moving on. Oh, okay, so that means stress. Okay, got it. Alright. Skeletons. Bone rabble. Okay. Alright, let's do this. Let's tell you like this. Grapeshot blast! Alright, let's see. Dazzling light. Okay, she's the healer. Got it. Dazzling light! Alright, he's stunned! Alright, doctor. Make the incision.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Zealous accusation. No problem.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Let's see. The contents are
glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood.
Well, those were skeletons, so I wouldn't really say much blood. All right. Let's see. Room battle. All right, let's move to the next room. All right, let's use a shovel. Sweet. All right, so far so... Uh-oh. An acolyte. Woo! Dodged it. Blinding gas, incision. Let's try the blade grenade. Fire no! Ah! Crap. Alright, let's see. I like getting them all. Grape shot blast! Wow, she's got a lot of evasion. Whoa! Be purified by the light!
Another abomination cleansed from our lands.
Eldritch push. Whoa, okay, no, not tentacles. Be purified! Graveyard slash. Let's try this again. Fire in the hole! Eat it! Zealous accusation. Damn! I missed. Alright. Make the incision, doctor. She got a buff. That's not good. Let's see. So far we're pretty good. Just in case, though. Divine comfort. Whoa! I smite thee!
Executed with impunity. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
A bust. Nice. All right, citrine. All right, not bad. So far, this game doesn't look too bad, but I have a feeling that it's only going to get worse. Let's see. All right, so right now I'm in here. So, curio. Move to this room. Room battle with treasure. Room battle with curio. So let's see. Let's get some treasure. Oh boy. Shit, stress. The light is fading. The current torch level greatly affects many mechanics in the game. The darker it gets, the harder things get, but the better the rewards. Oh, great. Better watch it then. There we go. Grape shop! Shit, I missed. Divine comfort. One's better than none. Whoa! Okay. Let's see. Make the incision. Zealous accusation. Let's see. Okay, let's go! Whoa! Ah, shoot. If you wish, you can use a bandage from the inventory to stop the blood from... Oh, got it. Let's see. Use a bandage while you're on a hero. Okay. Say you like this.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Oh, that was a crit! Oh shit, and that pulls her forward. Hey-yah!
Back to the pit.
Hand of light. Might as well try to clear these guys out. Alright, let's see. Pistol shot. Continue. Bingo!
Destroy them all.
Crest, sweet. Not bad at all. Oh wow, I found more. Sweet! Yeah! Alright, let's go. Alright, next room. Yeah, this game's fun! But I must keep our courage up despite this bleakness. Trap! Where'd that come from?
Ancient traps lie in wait. Unsprung and thirsting for blood.
There we go. Oh, let's see what's over here. Whoa! Alright, let's keep going. Let's see. I can't let Uh-oh. Okay, it's just these guys. Alright, no problem. Pistol shot. Uh-oh. Yeah. Crap. Quarrel. Whoa. Oh, right, Doc. Nice dodge. A critical heal. Nice. All right. Let's keep this up. All right. Be purified! Alright. Let's see. Fire in the hole! Can't move. Whoa! Alright, so far so good. Crit! A righteous blow! Let's see, he hasn't gone yet, so let's buff him.
This
or not.
Death, unforeseen, unforgiving.
Let's see. Let's see. Alright, not bad. Not bad at all. Let's see. Let's see about seeing this curio. Let's see what we got. Not bad. Not bad at all. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna skip ahead a bit. Scouted traps will be visible on the ground as you approach them. Select a hero, then click on the trap to attempt to disarm it. Some heroes are better than others at disarming. Let's see, that's a spike. Disarmed! Sweet. I'm guessing the yellow light basically means that actually relaxed them a bit. Let's see, it's getting a little dark. There we go. Oh, that's how you heal. Okay. I was wondering how to do that. Alright. Alright, next room. Let's go! Quest complete. Alright, I'm out of here. The first of many victories. Very nice. Level up. Anemic. Oh, God. Which means he bleeds easier now. Robust. It'll take more to get him sick. Okay, do good against beasts. That's good. Wow, okay, so as they level up, they'll get more quirks. That's pretty cool.
I remember days when the sun shone and laughter could be heard from the tavern.
The tavern and the abbey. Nice.
The cobwebs have been dusted, the pews set straight. The abbey calls to the faithful.
Right. Heroes relieve stress by taking part in activities at the tavern and abbey. Each activity has different side effects. Experiment to find the best activity for each hero depending on their quirks. Committing a hero to an activity locks them in that activity until the next week. You'll have to take a different hero with you on your next quest. Ugh. I have to remember that. She's been pretty stressed. See, it looks like I can upgrade it a bit. There we go. Let's see, and then the tavern.
Fresh kegs, cards, and curtained rooms promise solace to the weary and broken alike.
Let's see. Oh god, there's a brothel! Oh my god. Let's see. Trinket and inventory. Okay. Nice.
strong drink, a game of chance, and companionship. The rush of life.
You know what? I think I will... I wonder if I can do this. I'm gonna try to... Let's see... I am parched, sir. Alright, the Abbey... Cost, but the hero will be immediately... Right, sorry, Shoot, I guess I just wasted a little bit of money, but... This will help. The light is the one true power. Stagecoach, let's see. We got some knights.
A mighty sword arm anchored by holy purpose. A zealous warrior. A mighty sword arm anchored by holy purpose.
Let's see.
A zealous warrior.
So far, so good. So it looks like I have to go on a quest every time. I can't just skip a week. Guess not. You'll need to recruit more heroes or move some heroes from the Abbey Tavern or Abbey. Ah, okay. Oh, at least. Yeah, I'll at least take him. Okay, I'll try one more thing. Guess I'll have to go to the tavern. Let's see, he'll be fine. The others do need a bit more stress relief, especially her. She got a lot of stress out of that one. Let's see. Alright. Wait, what? What's this? Oh, trade heirlooms. Alright, let's try this one. Alright, let's do one more. Skirmish. Unholy abominations turning the light against itself. Meet them in battle and learn how they fight. Explore. Alright, I'll try this one. Let's see. Alright. Provisions. Let's see about getting some provisions. Alright, let's go! You can reap from combat and even abandon quests. If things are going terribly, live to fight another day. Alright, let's go. Alright, you boneheads, let's do this. Grapeshot Blast! Tempting Goblet. Ugh! Oh god, that was a lot. A bump in the night, really? That's what you're going with? Let's see. An occultist. Weakening curse. Ward reconstruction. Oh, that's healing. Daemon's pull. Oh. Nice, I can use that. So you like this. Yeah. All right. Zealous accusation.
Onslaught. Destroy them all.
Inspiring cry. All right. Yeah. Pistol shot.
Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Alright. So far, so good. Oh, great. Spiders. I hate spiders. Stunned. And marked. Son of a... Grape shot. Weakening Curse. Come here!
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
You got that right. I'm feeling pretty good right now. Let's do this. See ya.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Man, this game is the narrator is really poetic when you just listen to him. That was close. All right.
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles. Paid for in blood.
Not really, I just found him. Alright, so far so good. Scouting. Looks like there's a trap ahead. And some battles up it. And, oh, whoops. Looks like there will be some battles ahead. So far this isn't too hard, but this is just the start. So, here comes some battles. Come here! Say it like this. Grip shot! I smite thee! Bump in the night. Whoa!
Give them no quarter.
Eat it! And that's all she wrote.
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Oh, wow, I got the jump on them. Take this. Nice.
Another one falls.
All right. It looks like when a attack is successful, it actually relaxes them a bit, or fills them with confidence. I'm not sure. Eat it.
Gone, fiend. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
Yeah, it's getting dark in here. Let's see. Alright, found something nice. A journal page.
Hacks laden with loot are often low on supplies.
Yeah, that's true. Uh-oh. Whoa! Stressful incantation. Crap. That was a lot. There we go. I wonder what this does. Travelers. Rare are travelers on the roads of this autumn. And rather than starve, I pressed my last coin into the hand of one who dealt in rumors and shadows. Ravens carried cryptic notes that there was a person or persons who was pledging coin for services best left unmentioned in an outlet I had never heard of. Okay, this is his. Oh, not his, but... Better find more of those. Anyway, back to the fight. Eat it! I missed! Shoot. That's not good.
Quickly the tide turns.
You think? try this again. Zealous Accusation! Eldritch Pull! Crap! Oh, he resisted it. Okay, I gotta heal him. Ooh, good, that was a high number. Alright. Ate it! That did a lot. Tracking shot. Eldritch push. Crud. That's what I was looking for. Come here. Okay, I need to get some rid of some of his stress. Okay, let's see. How about... Hasta la vista! Headshot. Sweet, I found a... found a key. Just in case. This item had no effect. Hello. All right. Moving on. Let's keep this up. This is fun. All right. Let's do this. Eat it! Oh, you think you could just hide there? Come here! Uh-oh. Yeah. Got debuffed. There will be no blood left. Leeches. Let's see. I love that move. I hit everything but... I missed everything but the corpse. Oh. Crap. Yeah. No kidding. Shit, I missed. Oh, well, that's it for him. Shank! Okay. Alright, you wanna play that? Tell you like this. Yeah!
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
Sack's contents.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
Tell me about it. Okay, so I'm not in good spirits right now. Let's see. There we go. That might help. I hope. All right, let's do this. Whoa! All right, let's see. Let's see, right now my party could be... Oh, that's what I'm talking about! It! Bump in the night. Whoa! Gah! Not good. Let's see. If I'm too busy trying to heal myself, I'm not gonna do any damage. I gotta take him out. Crit! I got a crit on a corpse. Huh, that's funny. Okay, not bad, not bad. Ugh. Eat it! Alright, let's see. Okay, I'm trying to think. I smite thee! Well, see if I can clear them out. And it did! Open vein. Wait, these are... Oh, wait, I guess they do... I guess they do in bone marrow, I guess. A critical heal! Uh-oh. Okay. Down you go.
Ghoulish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud.
All right, let's return to the hamlet.
More bones return to rest.
A drink, a hand, and a companion. Rumination appearance. Oh, is that for for some of the people finishing the abbey and the tavern? Okay. Not bad. That went pretty well, actually. A beast slayer. Nice. Deadly. Plus 1% crit. That's what I like. Short on gold, sell on one of trinkets directly from your trinket inventory. Nice.
Our family name, once so well regarded, is now barely whispered aloud by decent folk.
Let's see. Over time, some negative quirks will lock into place and become severe. Severe negative quirks cost much more to remove in the sanitarium. Ugh. I'll have to remember that. Well, it looks like the people that were left here. Let's see, the blacksmith.
The bellows blast once again. The forge stands ready to make weapons of war.
Let's see, Reginald. Let's see. How do I do this? Weaponsmithing. That's gonna cost a lot. Still though. Well, it's a good idea to... Let's see. That's what I'm talking about. And the guild upgrade.
Make no mistake, we will face ever greater threats. Our soldiers must be ready.
Let's see. Reduces the cost of skill training by 10%. Oh, I don't have enough. I don't have enough crest to do that. All right. Okay. So, guys, I think that's gonna be. Oh wait, hold on. What did I find? A bloodied fetish. What the heck? Why would you have something called a bloodied fetish? I'm not even gonna ask. Anyway. So, as I was going to say, I think that's gonna be it for this first impressions, guys. So let me say what my first impressions of this game is. First of all, I will say the art style is actually pretty cool. I haven't seen an art style like this in a long time. Like, just old, dingy art style. Like, this really does feel like it's a really dark and hopeless scenario you're in. So, I really have to give props to the art direction. So, yeah. Really, Darkest Dungeon really does have have an art style that hasn't been seen in a long time, and honestly I feel like it really like amplifies what the setting of this game. So, yeah. I really like the art direction. The music... meh. The music is, well, it's nothing really spectacular. It does fit with the atmosphere, I'll give it that, but I can't really remember any, like memorable tracks. Honestly, the best sound is actually the narrator. Who's, like, not only is he, does he sound really poetic, but he also really knows how to sell on how hopeless or how much, things are actually starting to go your way. So, yeah, the narrator is, like, spot on. I really like his voice. In fact, I like listening to him. He might get old after a while, but, as of right now, no, I'm not tired of him. But, yeah, music is okay, but I don't really think it has any, like, memorable tracks. But it does fit with the atmosphere, so I'll give it that. Let's see. The art... and let's see, in the gameplay, not too bad. It's got like a classic RPG feel. And while I haven't lost anyone, I have a feeling that's going to change after a while. But as of right now, I don't really see the difficulty in this one. But then again, I guess if it was like hair-pullingly difficult, not a lot of people. People would really play this. I don't know. That's just me, though. But overall, it's not that hard, though. I will say, though, I had a really close call at the beginning of this game, I swear to God. So, yeah. But overall, the gameplay is not bad. I do like on how you have access to moves depending on the position of... your party, so that's actually pretty unique. I actually really like that because it basically means that you're gonna have to think about who to put in the front and who to put in the back in order for them to be the most effective. And I like on how there are a few moves that actually adjust the position. I do like on how the unique mechanic of positioning is actually pretty well executed in this game. And I do like, let's say, and while I'm not really that fond of like games that have like sources or stress managers, this one isn't too bad. Honestly, I don't think the stress thing is going to be like a really bad thing, honestly, because when you're going through dungeons, especially dungeons like these, yeah, you're going to get a lot of stressed out. And so going through the tavern or the church, yeah. The stress thing doesn't bother me. It's not too bad. oh, and also I do like on how everyone actually has like a bit of a personality in this game. And the last thing I really want to talk about is the quirks. I actually do like on how every character is different. And like these guys are all like different characters. Like this one, he is basically a drunker, a drinker, suffers intense need to do specific actions. He's compulsive. So I really like the quirks. It basically really separates them, so that way they're not like all the same. So, yeah, I really like that. It also helps that, you know, it also helps with the balancing of, there's gonna be a few negative quirks that you probably don't want. But I also like on how there's a few quirks that, not too bad. But there are, but of course there's also gonna be a few that's like, you do not want them to have that. So, yeah. Overall, there's a lot in terms of the heroes you have for this game. I have to say that the quirk system is actually a pretty unique and nice mechanic. So that way, you can determine on what kind of heroes you want to bring. So yeah, basically, I have to say that Darkest Dungeon is actually a lot of fun, and I can't wait to get into the more difficult dungeons so I can see what. So I could see what my friends are saying about the difficulty, because I did hear that this game was hard, but so far I haven't really seen it. But yeah, overall, guys, I have to say Darkest Dungeon is a great game, and it's definitely worth the purchase on Steam. So if you have a Steam profile, and you love RPGs, I'd say give this game a shot. You might like it. As for me, I'm probably gonna play more of this in the coming weeks, and who knows, I might even stream it. But for now, guys, I hope you guys really enjoyed this first impressions. Let me know your first impressions on Darkest Dungeon in the comments below. And remember, guys, that if you want to help me out, I have a link to my Patreon in the description below, as well as links to my social media. And also, if you really like this video, be sure to give it a like. And if you want to see more first impressions of boss strategies, make sure to subscribe. Because, you know, those help me out, too. Anyway, guys, that's all for now. So, I hope you guys really enjoyed this. This was fun. And I hope that you will give Darkest Dungeon a shot if you haven't already. So, until next time, guys, this is Omega Snake signing out. See you guys next time.